Heady see now. Clap, clap, clap for your birthday. Clap, clap, clap for your birthday, girl. Ben and push it back for your snap a pic. Put that on Snapchat for your birthday, girl. Clap, clap, clap for your birthday. Tiki tak, tak, tak for your birthday.
24-year-old Rock Hall resident Sherwin Charlemagne, also known as Drizzy, perished in a motor vehicle accident along this stretch of road on Friday morning.
According to officials of the St. Lucia Fire and Ambulance Service, responding officers attended to two persons involved in the early morning March 3, 2023 vehicular incident. The accident occurred at approximately 1:50 a.m.
At approximately 2 a.m. on Friday, March 3rd, personnel at the Grizzly Fire Station were informed of a motor vehicular incident at Shock. The responding officers attended to two persons who were involved in the incident. The first individual was a female in her late teens who was found lying on the ground in the presence of bystanders. She was placed on a spine board and transferred to the ambulance for an assessment. The second individual was a male in his mid-20s who was identified as the driver of the vehicle. He was found lying on his back, trapped in the vehicle. The patient was extricated and assessed. He was found with no vital signs and severe head injuries. Emergency medical care was initiated. Both patients were provided rapid emergency transportation to the OKEU hospital.
Fire and emergency officials revealed that the female patient was handed over to medical personnel in stable condition. However, the male patient, Sherwin Charlemagne, was pronounced dead by a medical practitioner. Charlemagne's family say they are utterly distraught, never anticipating such a fate would befall their loved one.
I received a call at 2 a.m. from my niece, Rochelle, informing me that Sherwin had been in a terrible accident. From the time I heard her crying, I knew it was more tragic than it sounded on the phone.
Charlemagne's aunt encouraged the motoring public to exercise due care and diligence when traversing the island's roadways.
The young people, they don't listen. You see, every day there's a different accident. And I always say to people that accidents don't just happen, they are caused. And Sherwin drove very fast. When we went to the hospital this morning, we were told that he may have fallen asleep behind the wheel, but this is unconfirmed. We're hearing different stories. One person said that he overtook another vehicle with speed. So I'm not sure. I don't have any confirmed reports about what's happening, but I know there was some level of speed. And we know that accidents can be avoided if people don't speed. You see so many crazy drivers on the road every day. So this is a strong message to persons out there who speed on the road.
Cindy Charlemagne also maintains that Sherwin will be sorely missed and anticipates that his memory will live on through his musical contributions to St. Lucia's entertainment landscape.
He's always there for all of us. He's always there for me. He's such a good boy, very respectable person. Talented, all the boys in the yard who love music. He taught them how to play, to write, compose music. Worked with Robbie Skeeter as a bartender, so I know that his co-workers, his colleagues, will miss him because he was a very quick learner and very good, very talented at what he did. So he will be missed. My mother will miss him dearly because he wrote a whole song about my mother. But I'm happy that the song Clap, Clap, Clap for Your Birthday is going to live on. And people will remember him at this popular song. May his soul rest in sweet peace.
Sherwin Charlemagne's death has been recorded as St. Lucia's 6th road fatality for the year 2023. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.